मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो टुडे इज ट्यूसडे, टुडे इज ट्यूसडे एंड टुडे डेट इज 12 जनवरी 2021। टुडे इज ट्यूसडे, टुडे इज ट्यूसडे एंड टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज मी एंड माय वर्ल्ड जनरल नॉलेज। टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल नॉलेज। टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल नॉलेज। टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल नॉलेज एंड टुडे सो एवरीवन टेक आउट योर मी एंड माय वर्ल्ड बुक। एवरीवन टेक आउट योर मी एंड माय वर्ल्ड बुक एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ गार्डन। इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ गार्डन। इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ गार्डन। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट व्हाट इज गार्डन एंड what is the meaning of garden and what is the color of the garden. Okay, so everyone take out your me and my world book and open unit number 3 garden. Introduction of garden. Introduction of garden. Which picture is this? The picture of garden. The picture of garden. The picture of garden. Today I will tell you about garden. Okay class, who's tell me what is garden? Are you see? Who see the garden in the place? Who's tell me what is the meaning of garden? I will tell you the what is the meaning of garden. Okay class, a garden is a beautiful place. Are you know? A garden is a beautiful place. A garden is a beautiful place. There are many plants. There are many plants in the garden. Flowers and grass in the garden and birds, tree. Birds, tree, water, plants, insects. Are you know? There are many things in the garden. Okay? There are butterflies, bees and ladybirds in the garden. Who sees in the garden? Birds, are you see the birds in the garden? Butterflies in the garden. We thank Allah that He created so many beautiful things for us to enjoy. A garden is a beautiful place. A garden is a beautiful. What is a garden? A garden is a beautiful place. The color of the garden is green. The color of the grass in the garden is green and there are so many trees in the garden and there are so many leaves in the garden. Are you know? The color of the leaves are green, light green, dark green, and the color of the trees are light green, dark green, orange. The leaves, the color of the leaves, and there are many birds in the garden and there are grass in the garden. The color of the grass is green. The color of the grass is green. Are you see? In the picture, the color of the garden is green. The color of the butterfly is red. The color of the flower is red. There are so many kinds of flower in the garden. Okay, class? So, there are plants. Today, I will tell you about the meaning of garden. What is the meaning of garden and what is garden? So I will tell you and listen carefully. A garden is a beautiful place. A garden is a beautiful place. There are plants. Everyone, read with me. Flowers and grass in the garden. There are butterflies, bees and ladybirds in the garden. What is the color of the ladybird? Red and black. We thank Allah that He created so many beautiful things for us to enjoy. Okay. Who's tell me what is the meaning of garden and who's tell me what is the spelling of garden? The spelling of garden is G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. Garden, G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. unit number 3, garden, and talk about garden. What is the meaning of garden, and what is the how many kinds of bird in the garden, how many things are in the garden. Okay class, so I will tell you about the garden scene. Look at the picture. There are flower, leaves, butterfly, birds and plants. Okay, so Allah Hafiz, take care. Two more practice of unit number 3, introduction of garden. Okay class, Allah Hafiz, take care. See you next time.